We have the second sword piece. Where should I seek the third? I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Ah, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero.
I was thinking.
I need a ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Destroying the town! Get out while you can!
My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Ah!
Yeah.
You saved us. We owe you our life.
I seek the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky and glows with strange magic.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Decker.
Not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Haradric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth